Back in town where the number 7 Matadors hosted the Levland Lobos, Estacado striking first. Jaquan Williams grabs the loose ball, makes its way to Elijah Willard, puts it up and in, gets fouled, still scores. Levland would make it a ball game. Caleb Salazar, just like Elijah Willard, good football player as well, with the jumper. That ties the game at 7. It'd be a defensive battle between the two. Shot no good. Creeland Avery, real standout player, gets the rebound and hits the 3. Matadors are now up by 6 right before the half. Marvin Newton with the steal, lobs it to someone Texas Tech has their eye on. Keontae Williams, who slams it at the buzzer. Matadors come up big in the second half, and they get the win over Levland 69-46.